covering the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. This is WPBF 25 News at 6.
He was shaken. You can tell visibly that he was shaken. He was foaming from his mouth.
We begin with the WPBF 25 News exclusive. A Port St. Lucie man is in a coma after he was stung by dozens of bees. Tonight, those bees are still swarming. Good evening. I'm Tiffany Kenny.
I'm Victor Blackwell. Thanks for joining us. Neighbors are worried that those pests may be killer bees, especially since they're still in the area.
Ted White spoke exclusively with the victim's wife and the person who found him. Ted?
The victim's wife says her husband is in terrible shape after this bee attack. For now, it is unclear what type of bees are roaming in this neighborhood.
58-year-old Lewis Peters has been in the hospital since Saturday. He has pneumonia, is in a medically induced coma, and remains in critical condition. Peters suffered a stroke in his backyard after he was attacked by a swarm of bees.
There were a bunch of bees and ants that were near him, and he couldn't speak.
Eileen Witche spotted Peters from her home, knew something was wrong, and ran to help.
He was shaken. You can tell visibly that he was shaken. He was foaming from his mouth.
Peters was rushed to the hospital. The tree where the bees live is in the backyard of another home. Mickey Ford says she and many of her neighbors are afraid to go outside.
I'm just a neighbor.
Yeah.
But I am a neighbor who walks, rides bikes. No, I have not done it because I am afraid.
Somebody's got to have that taken care of, or else someone else is going to be laying on the ground and injured.
Neighbors say they have called code enforcement and City Hall to try and get someone to remove the bees. But city officials say it's a problem for the homeowner to solve.
Our understanding is that the bees that attacked here were on private property. So that property owner should take immediate steps to deal with that situation.
The victim's wife said that she did not know if her husband was allergic to bees. We tried to reach the homeowner, but he is renting out that home. Victor?
The man who lives there, what is he saying now about this bee attack?
We tried to talk to him, Victor. He claims that this is the first that he's heard about this situation, this attack by bees. He says that he is sorry to hear the man was attacked by these insects. We are still trying to reach that homeowner. Reporting live, Ted White, WPBF 25.